Ah. Now this game is good vibes. Only happy thoughts. I forgot about something, but I'll talk after this. So this is the beginning of Gris. Okay, now the thing that I was going to talk about before, you might have seen the color bars before, and that's an unfortunate side effect of running software under compatibility layers on Linux. If you're running this under Proton, sometimes there are, usually it's media files, video files, that will not play. And it's very unfortunate. Hopefully it won't do that too often during this gameplay. But yeah, I mean, I'm playing under Manjaro Linux, so it's just the way it is. This is, I guess, Gris. So what do you think? Looks pretty, doesn't it? Looks pretty good. Can I jump on that? No, I can't. Not yet, anyway. Spoiler alert, you can jump on things in this game. Serve correct, something happens here. Oh, and drop out the other side. We now have a little companion. The artwork, it looks nice, doesn't it? Now, I don't care what you say, I think it looks very nice. Can I go further to the right? No. Okay. Oh, what are you? Hello, little friend. How did we get up there? All right. Oh, I saw you. Oh, I saw you too. They're all moving. What the heck? The action button. Oh, okay. Got another one. Okay, I guess that's a bridge that we can use, but we don't want to use that yet. Get up here, or can we not get up there yet? Okay, that's probably the deal. Can we get up here though? Ooh. Queen. All right. All right, now we'll go to the other thing. Trying to get her to do something, but she won't at the moment. So pretty. Achievement unlocked. Red. Okay, so that means something there. Ooh. think something happened. Whoa, wait, whoa, what's that? We continue on. Okay, that's something too, but I can't get to it yet, I don't think. So told you, it's a very beautiful game. She still can't say anything though. Oh, I heard a little something. A little squeak. Still can't do anything, okay. Jump off the side here. Okay. Okay, I'm guessing that's a good thing. I can't get up higher. Naruto run to the next place, I guess. The pyramids in the background, or the mountains, I'm not quite sure. Love the look of these trees. As you can see, can you see that? Oh no. Because I'm not playing under Windows, there's gonna be certain graphical glitches. Oh, that makes me so sad. Okay, if I'm in here, I believe that I'm safe. We'll see. That's crazy. The glitches. They look horrible, don't they? I mean, sorry, I apologize. I'll experiment to see. I'll look on forums to see if there's like a version of Proton where the glitches are not there. So that'll be my homework. Yes, that's what I get for the sin of using Linux, yeah? How dare I want to play beautiful games? Ooh. So what's going on here? Do I need to... Oh yeah, okay, I see. Oof. Yeah, that's a sandstorm. Get up, it's okay. It's okay. I don't think there's anything to the left. Just need to make that... a bridgey bridge right here. And I'm gonna get blown back, aren't I? No? Okay, I can push through. Push through! Damn it! Alright. Let's see what he does. Alright, new area. That's not creepy at all. Oop. Got it. Oh, okay. Thank you, rock friend. Blown backwards. Yeah. No. Just pushing through. Oh, good girl. Drop. Oop. Oh, come on. Oh, I see. Did I have to drop from that height? I assume that we come back to the area then.